Football is one of Idaho's favorite pastimes. Every weekend, thousands of fans across Idaho Power's service area pack high school and college stadiums to cheer their favorite teams on. From tailgate parties to highlight reel touchdowns, there are many reasons we love football. And with stadium lights, scoreboards, video equipment, and concession stands to power, electricity plays a key role in bringing the games to life. This fall, Idaho Power worked with Idaho State University on a major energy efficiency upgrade at Holt Arena, home of the Bengals football team. The project replaced hundreds of outdated metal halide and incandescent fixtures with LED lighting, an upgrade that saves ISU more than 1.1 million annual kilowatt hours. That's enough energy to power 102 average-size homes for an entire year. On November 20th, Idaho Power Major Customer Representative Buzz Pfeiffer joined Regional Managers Stephen Muse and Bo Hanchy in Pocatello to present ISU President Art Valis with an incentive check for more than $219,000.
Most of the use of Holt Arena is through the community, and ISU is great in the sense that it really likes the idea of partnering with community entities. And certainly these people have been doing this throughout their business, and we're very grateful for that relationship.
Community partnerships are important to Idaho Power too. In addition to saving money for the participating business, energy efficiency projects like the Holt Arena upgrade help keep costs down for all Idaho Power customers.
Yeah, it's a win-win for Idaho Power. It's a win-win for Idaho State University and our customers in general.
Over the past decade, Idaho Power also contributed to several football projects at Boise State University, including the Stuckel Sky Center addition in 2008, two lighting upgrades at Albertson Stadium, and the 2014 construction of the Broncos' new Blaymeyer Football Center. In total, those projects saved Boise State more than 1 million kilowatt hours per year. ISU was happy to join the list, becoming the latest example of the work Idaho Power does to help communities use energy wisely and to keep the bright lights shining on our favorite football stars.
Football does require a lot of electricity. This project, they dropped half the wattage per fixture, they are also able to use less than half of the number of fixtures. So that resulted in an 80% energy savings. And that was a 4-year payback with a 25% ROI. So that's a great project.
With photographers Adam Eschbach and Lon Van Wyk, this is Jordan Rodriguez reporting for E! News.